probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before?
This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous. Won't budge.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
Do without you, Ada.
Be parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Ada, they're here!
Of course they are.
Oh, no, no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here.
Oye, I'll unlock the...
Huh? Where's the key?
Shit! I must have dropped it.
Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck. This is where we part. Good luck.
Likewise. First, the bindery. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't know about these. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. I'll buy almost anything. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Better to be over-prepared. Let us know when you've made some room. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Good instinct, stranger. Gotta hope to see. Again soon, stranger. Thank you.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.
You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon.
The gate and gong have the same sound. Seems simple enough. I've got a bad feeling about this. Who puts up with these things? Okay, now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. Trap. A clean strike.
Ah.
think I know what's coming.
Thank you.
All right. One ingredient left.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Your valuables won't do you pleasant travel.
Okay, Louise. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Couldn't just let me through, could you?
Cortadle la cabeza.
Thank you.
Casino.
Finally. Glad that's over. Now, where are the others? That should do it.
Mm-hmm.
the last ingredient's not far now. Have some unfinished business to take care of. Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Thank you.
I should check below. This must be the collection room. Interesting. Blue butterfly. Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. By now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.